Yeah, I think it's fit. Then I have to see if I put start if I decided to put Eden in the start 11. But he's fit today. He trained with us. And then for sure, not only for him, but also for the other players. I have this night also to decide, because it's not easy to play 3 games in 6 days. We played against Sunderland on Wednesday, and we came back at 4 o'clock here. Only one day to prepare the game and to play again at 12:30. And for this reason, it's important to see every single detail, and then to take the best decision for tomorrow. Yeah, I always talk with the club, with the board, and I explain my thought about every situation. Then it's normal, you are in the club, and then try to make the best decision. But there are situations that are amazing, and it's very difficult to try to solve the situation in the best way.